got my guns, no, I might need them to protect and defend me and mine from a threat. We have the right to bear arms and assemble, guaranteed in writing and paid for with sweat and blood that's been shed so that we can walk freely, coast to coast if we so hereby do. I